Actor Varun Dhawan, a confident dancer and versatile actor, says stage fright was a hiccup he overcame by observing veterans in the industry. The makers of Rani Mukerji's Hichki are promoting the film uniquely by asking prominent personalities to share their untold weaknesses and how they eventually converted them into massive strengths. On this, Varun said in a statement, "When I walked up on stage for the first time, I just froze. Seeing Madhuri Dixit, the late Sridevi ji, and so many cinema idols in the front rows, I lost my tongue for some time. And when I did speak, I spoke so fast that I was barely coherent. Since I had never faced issues while facing the camera, this Hichki came up quite unexpectedly. I decided to address it by listening to and observing my idols." Directed by Siddharth P Malhotra and produced by Maneesh Sharma, Hichki will release on Friday. I